war today. This footage was released by 36th Marine Brigade of Ukrainian Armed Forces, reportedly shows Ukrainian Marine weaponized drone dropping several bombs into Russians' trenches. A footage coming from 36th Marine drone, many bomb dropped in different trenches of Russian forces near Donetsk. This footage has not yet been verified by War Today, and the exact location near Donetsk is unconfirmed.
For more latest video happenings in different country, please subscribe to
War Today.